Welcome to today's Web Extra. We're talking with Mayor Tom Barrett, the mayor of the city of Milwaukee. We're talking a little bit on the show today about the Milwaukee Public Schools, your plan. You want the mayor to have much more oversight over how the schools are run. You talked about this a few years ago, and I want to get your sense of, surely your people are talking to people in the state legislature to sense, gauge support. Do you sense their support for something that is as dramatic as this?
Oh, I sense there's going to be a battle royale.
In the legislature.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I think it's going to be very controversial. And I start out with, as you pointed out, 6 years ago I raised
this. You talked about it.
And I got pilloried pretty well 6 years ago on this. And what's happened in the 6 years? We continue to see fiscal problems. We continue to see educational attainment problems. So nothing's improved. From my standpoint, if you look at where we were 6 years ago and where we are today, you know, now we're at the bottom. We are literally at the bottom on the racial achievement gap. And that is just not acceptable to me. And I don't think it should be acceptable to anybody in this state.
You talked this past week to a guy who's had experience in New York City. Did that encourage you?
It did encourage me. Governor Doyle and I traveled down and met with Joel Klein, mm-hmm. who's the chancellor of the New York City schools. We also met with one of the heads of the Chicago Public Schools and then a representative from Colorado who's involved in education a lot. And at the end of the meeting, I said to Joel Klein, I said, well, I'm going to go home and I'm going to tell people that we talked. And what do you want people to say at your funeral, saying to him? You know, what did you accomplish by doing this? And what he said was that when he became chancellor in 2002, there were 16,000 New York City kids who went to college. This last year, there were 24,000 New York City kids who went on to college. And of that 8,000 increase, 6,000 of those kids were minority kids. So you had this dramatic surge in children of color going to college after this reform took place. He also said that when he came in that only 8% of the New York City schools scored in the top quartile in math in the state, and now that figure's up to 27%. And so you see that type of change, and you can't leave that conversation and say, well, let's just forget it. It's too tough a fight.
That wouldn't be a bad legacy for you. You'd
no,
be happy
exactly.
if they said that about you
yeah.
at the end of your tenure.
And what he said to me was, he said, you know what you want him to say? You want him to say that you achieved reform in education or you died trying. That was his advice to me, is that, the stakes are just too high. You just can't walk away from this fight.
Milwaukee Mayor Tom Barrett, good to see you again. Thanks for being with us on today's Web Extra.